Here's how you can maximally grow your chest. You need to train all three portions that I'm about to show you. First, the lower abdominal head. One of the best exercises for this is the leaning chest dip. Take a little bit of a wider grip on the bars and slightly lean your torso forward. Actually looking at the floor can help. Keep your chest pushed through, shoulders held down, and elbows tucked in. And if you need some assistance, utilizing a resistance band can help. You also need to emphasize the middle portion of your chest when you train, known as the sternal head. My personal favorite is the flat dumbbell bench press with an intense focus on how I'm pressing the weight. Right out of the bottom, instead of thinking about pressing the dumbbells up, imagine that you're squeezing the creases of your elbows together towards each other. And finally, the upper portion of your chest. This is known as the clavicular head, with an incline bench set a little higher than usual. Perform the high incline bench press with a semi-close grip. Pause tempo negative reps are my absolute favorite for these. Slowly ease the bar down to your upper chest to a brief pause, and then explode the weight up. Keep your chest pushed up and your shoulders down.